What's up, y'all? Big Face Gabby, word of the week. Happy Sunday. Shout out to the Upper West Side. Shout out to my mom's town, Pizza Guava in Haiti. All my friends and family, even my haters. Ronito, Frankito, Haitian Pat, Kirk, Greg, Craig, everybody. If I forgot y'all, I love y'all. My prayers go out to the Popote family. My cousin Julio passed away. My condolences to Ron, Jean, Tama, Juju, a.k.a. Joanne, her husband, his nieces, his nephews, all his friends and family. You will never be forgotten. I love you, cuz. Now, my word of the week is low-key jealousy. A motherfucker around you all the time, giving you pounds, this, that. But when he go home, like, damn, man, why the fuck I can't be like him, yo? Why I can't move around? Sometimes it's not meant for you to move like that person. Your father may just be with him and just be his man. Or just go to work every day. Or whatever you're good at. Or smoking blunts. Or anything you do, you do. But the good thing about low-key jealousy is it always comes out down the line. So don't worry about it. When it comes out, erase yourself from that situation. It don't make no sense to be around it because it's only going to get worse. Because if you're like me, I'm a super hard worker. So I'm only going to get better at my craft and I'm going to get more jealous and more jealous and more jealous. So low-key jealousy, a bunch of bullshit. Now, me and my man Ronito, a.k.a. Ron the Producer, was talking about something today. Why your problems got to become my problems? Let your problems be your problems. Because when I got my problems, I buckle down and I fix them on my own. If it take a year, 2 years, a day, or hour, or 6 seconds, I don't call nobody with my problem or start acting funny because I got problems. Let your problems be your problems, man. But you can talk to me about it, but don't be mad because you can't fix them and try to make your problems my problems. Bunch of bullshit. And my prayers also go out to Haiti, my mom's town, and y'all know how much I love Haiti. I had a real bad earthquake yesterday. The south of Haiti got damaged real bad. My prayers go all out to y'all, and I love y'all. And I love my family and my mom's family and hates Haiti. Pizza Guava. Big Face Gary, word of the week. Another thing, I just dropped Rod Digger. Great interview. Subscribe to my show on YouTube, thebigfacegaryshow.com. BigFaceGaryShow.com. BigFaceGaryShow.com on YouTube. Subscribe to it. I love y'all. Holla.